This video disgusts me and proves that drunk elephant skincare smoothies are nothing more than marketing gimmickry. People are walking into stores using testers like this. Skincare is meant to be layered, not all shoved together in one concoction and applied to the skin. If you're doing this, stop and think, could you be getting better results?